Today's video will be showing you how to fix the OBS black screen error. We will be covering several solutions that can be causing a black screen with display and game capture. If you have any scenes set up that you don't want to lose, then be sure to export your scene collection before starting. You can do this via the scene collection options at the top of OBS. Start by closing OBS. Search for display settings in the Windows search bar and open it. Scroll down and select graphic settings. Find the app performance preference section and click browse. Locate the OBS application. The two most common directories will be on screen. Select the OBS app and choose add. OBS Studio should now be added. Press options. If the issue is with display capture, then switch to power saving mode and save. If the issue is with game capture or NVENC, then switch to high performance mode and save. Test the program if the issue isn't resolved, then close OBS and continue. Search for OBS in the Windows Start menu. Right-click the application and choose to open file location. Right-click on OBS and choose Open File Location. Right-click in the application and choose Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab. Check the option to run in compatibility mode. Select Windows 7 from the menu. Choose to Run as Administrator. Apply and OK. Test OBS again. If the screen is still black, then continue. This fix will require you to do a complete uninstall of OBS Studio. I will show you how to do this manually, or you can use Revo Uninstaller and follow our tutorial on how to use that. Open up the control panel. Choose to uninstall a program. Find OBS Studio and uninstall. Press Windows key and R to open Run. Type percentage app data percentage with no spaces. Hit Enter. Delete the OBS Studio folders. Open Run again. Type percentage temp percentage, then press Enter. Select all of the files with Control A and delete. Choose to do this for all items and select Skip. Open File Explorer and go to C Drive, Program Files, and delete the OBS folder if there is one. Click back and go to Program Files x86. Delete the OBS folder here. Next, you will need to install an older version of OBS from GitHub. I will leave links to alternate versions below. Download the appropriate installer for your system. You can check your system type by searching for system information. If you're on a 32-bit system, you will need the 86 installer. Install the old version of OBS. Launch the program and test your capture source. If you are running a laptop with an Nvidia graphics card, then there is another solution available. Right-click on your desktop and open the Nvidia control panel. Select Manage 3D Settings. Switch to the Program Settings tab. Choose Add. Select OBS Studio. If you don't see it listed, then you will need to press Browse and locate the application file. Add the selected program. I am not on a laptop, however, there will be an option here to select Preferred Graphics Processor. For display capture issues, choose Integrated Graphics. For game capture or NVENC issues, choose High Performance NVIDIA Processor. Relaunch OBS and your black screen should be fixed.